How to fix Imou Life app network connection problem. Hello everyone, this is Max. Welcome back to another tutorial video. So let's start without wasting any time. Also make sure to watch this video till the end. First of all, open up your Play Store. Now at the bottom right corner, tap on the source icon. Now simply tap on the source bar and type Imou Life. Now once you are done with that, tap on the source icon at the bottom right corner. Again tap on the Imou Life and make sure to update to the latest version. After updating, go back to the home screen and open up settings on your device. Now scroll down and tap on apps. Now go to app management and tap on the search bar. Now type Imou Life. Now once you type it, simply tap on the search icon. Now click on Imou Life. Now tap on full stop. Go to data usage and now make sure to turn off disable mobile data and disable Wi-Fi. Now go back, tap on storage usage and tap on clear data. Now tap on delete and restart application. I hope this should fix the issue. So that's it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe our channel and hit the bell icon. See you in the next video.